Pop, you dropped out of Harvard to make the world's coolest lighters.